Earthquaker!
This isn't over. Not by a long shot.